When we face a problem, we've got two choices. We can either let that problem overcome us, or we can use it to strengthen us and make us fight back. I've been fighting my whole life. I'm an underdog. I've been an underdog my whole life. I used to see it as a curse, but now I see it as a blessing. It's only pushed me to work hard. It's only pushed me to work harder than everyone else. It's only pushed me to be the best I can possibly be. I know who I am and I know where I'm going. At some point, we've all been an underdog, but we need to see how we're gonna feel. So we need to make a choice. Are we gonna see it as a curse or blessing? The choice is yours.